Meanwhile, Rose, who prefers to represent herself with this cartoon. Okay,